Guys, I want to show you something that's pretty special.
I'm not going to believe what's in there. Well, I tell you, that hole there, guys, is actually a little trap. Okay, there's a little tiny bug lives in there. So what we'll try and do is find an ant, and I'll show you what happens.
Basically, guys, there's a little tiny bug what lives in that hole, and whatever climbs out, as you can see now, they cannot get out of that hole. No matter how hard they try, the sand just collapses, and eventually that little bug will grab that ant and eat it.
Alright, we'll see if there's any ants under here, you guys. And there is. So I'm going to just grab them with my hands and we'll try and flick one into that nest. Over here. So there they are. They won't bite me. They will, but I don't think they'll hurt. And just over here. There's about 8 of them, guys. So we'll see if they fall into the hole.